Very good work, Kabir. In fact, the learnings that you just presented are all pointing in the same direction as the discussion that we just had. Very good. I have a suggestion. Why don't you look at all the MISs that we received last year from the strategy team? I'm sure with your analytical skills, you're going to come up with something concrete about these two markets, their buying patterns, as well as all the products that have been off the radar for so long. Really, I think we are on the right track. Just go for 35 lakhs. What say?
Sure, Alpana. I'll try my best.
Great. In fact, you taking up this challenge of stretch target is going to really put you in a very good position when the bell curves come to play at the end of the year. You know that, right? And so you really need to keep tracking your performance on each and every of your KRAs. Because even 100% performance is not going to ensure that you will be getting the best performance rating at the end of the year. Huh? Understand, right? So we'll keep tracking your performance this time and take course corrective action as we move on. Okay?
Sure, ma'am.
That's great. Hey, Kabir. I'm seeing Ashima this time. Theek hai na?